Watercolors, you know me? Why are you leaving? You love me? We got everything we need. Did you learn to love me? Why are you leaving? Thank you, sir.
I read a lot of BS with Billy Dean, cause something blurred the line between enemies and friends. They type a lot and babble every detail to each other, but really no one gives a fuck about your favorite color or what the hell your musical influence is. You can update your status like we get it in, but nobody is special, we all suck and win. At the bottom of a bucket with a couple fucking ends, I don't tweet shit. As for your opinion, you can keep it. I live in purgatory and my mindset is deep six, hanging from the rafters, chucking fucking raffle tickets, kick it with a group of fags, and they don't ask you where to stick it. The other day somebody said that we were well acquainted, really? I told him I don't recognize you, sorta funny, ain't it? Don't take it personal, see I'm just going through a phase, and if not for Eves, I probably wouldn't even have a page. Come on, look at my page, homie, I'm so dead. They type a lot of shit on me, homie, it's cold red. I'm just a DVD with a talent and no bread, but you know me, you love me, nigga, I'm old Gregg. Brothers be on it, they wanna get mohead. I peep it from afar, then I egg them like go kid. I'm just an ODB with a talent and no bread, but you know me, you love me, nigga, I'm old Gregg. Let me reiterate, I know nobody's perfect, like your status probably states whichever way.